I'm Simon Sherborne from Avid, and in this video, I'm going to show you how to start creating a track in Pro Tools Intro using loops and virtual instruments. I'm just using my laptop and some headphones, and I have a fresh install of Pro Tools Intro on here. I'm just going to use the built-in plugins, but you can use any AAX plugins. Okay, let's get started.